Well, they had a good season, didn't they? Alan, last time out. Here's a new campaign for them, and they'll hope to get the promotion that they couldn't quite manage in the last campaign.
No, and they'll look back at one or two aspects of their play that they can improve on, and if they do manage that, I think they've got every chance of promotion.
Our referee here is Gianluca Del Tarano. So, Juventus get us underway here.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Andrea Barzagli starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Claudio Marchisio plays with Sami Khedira in the middle. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts. Paulo Dybala. The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Claudio Marchisio plays with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Gonzalo Higuain. Good forward play from them. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Bonucci!
Well, the header was going in,
but it was pretty straightforward for the keeper to stop that happening.
Yeah, he's thrown his cap on that one, hasn't he, the keeper? Easy, mate.
Gonzalo Higuain is still a player who attracts a lot of publicity and can get match-winning goals, can't he, at any level.
He's got his shot off now.
That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon. Need to try and get the ball back now. Miralem Pjanic. It's with Barzagli. Mandzukic. Nice interplay between the two of them. Miralem Pjanic. Claudio Marchisio. Well, they're in a good position here. Tackle here. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. That's well taken by the goalkeeper off his line. Mandzukic. Dybala. And attacking now, Juventus. Marchisio. Gets his foot in there. Mandzukic. Good defending. Dybala. There's good progress with this attack. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Dybala, Sami Khedira. Khedira. Now Juventus, shots on here. Too high, but not by much. Marchisio. In quickly. Mandzukic. Dybala. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. And in he goes with the tackle. Read the play well to intercept. Khedira. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Came in with a challenge. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
Higuain! He certainly senses where the chances are, Higuain. And he was in the right place at the right time yet again.
Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves right there, wasn't he?
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Dybala.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Good support play from his teammates.
Well read by the defender. Juventus on the attack. Good reading of the play by the defender. Gonzalo Higuain.
The shot's on! Got in the way.
Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Asamoah.
Higuain!
Good block. He went in well. Mandzukic. Miralem Pjanic. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
Higuain!
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Mario Marchisio.
Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. That's half. Juventus with the substitution. Juventus played well in that first half. They deserved their lead. Second half now, we'll see what they're made of for that. Gonzalo Higuain. Dybala. It's a free kick that the referee has decided to award.
Marchisio! And in with the goal!
An occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right, and he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Intercepted well. They need to try and get the ball back now. Now Dani Alves. Attacking now, Juventus. And the referee has given the free kick. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Panucci! It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Good forward play from them.
And here's the shot.
Oh, charged down. Marchisio. And in he goes with the tackle. Terrific tackle. Dybala. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. There's some potential in this move. Here's Dani Alves. Juventus have the ball. Lichtsteiner. Now Dani Alves. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. read the play well to intercept. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Dybala moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
The shot's on.
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Dybala, well read by the defender. That's an advantage played. Juventus take advantage of it, attacking well here. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Dybala, decision is made, it's offside.
Well, it's a hard one for the referee's assistant there, but I think he's just got that right.
Claudio Marchisio.
And shoots!
He's blocked that well. Lichtsteiner. Alexandro. Juventus have the ball. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
It could be a chance!
And they're in to score to reduce the deficit. Pay tribute to the build-up, Alan, and the way the chance was taken in the end. Top class?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, it's not always easy, you know, on the counter like that, because you've got to make the right decisions, but they did here.
Higuain. Nice bit of interplay between these two. This is an exercise in patience as they...
And now the shot! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
And the referee's given a corner. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Marchisio!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
There's the interception. Game goes on for Juventus, thanks to the referee playing the advantage. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Dybala. Tackle goes in. Miralem Pjanic. It's a good place to win the ball here. Khedira. Played back. Gonzalo Higuain. Marchisio. Dybala. And attacking now, Juventus. And in he goes with the tackle. Looking to play his teammate through. Well, they're in a good position here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Hardly wasted a ball in this game. Comes in with a tackle. Lichtsteiner. Dybala. Oh, good through ball. Sami Khedira. Gonzalo Higuain. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
This could be Pjanic!
Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. They want to get back for the kickoff because they have got this goal. Now they're just one down, but time is really ticking on.
I thought they were red.
The victory today goes to Juventus. Excellent.
Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be, and I just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
Barcelona's lineup here, Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Shot on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner for Juventus.
Bonucci!
He's coming forward with some danger. Free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that. Keeps it going. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Got the tackle in. Jordi Alba. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Here's Dani Alves. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Gonzalo Higuain. Juventus on the attack. That's a good...
And now the shot!
Just over the top. Asamoah. Dybala. Getting into it. Oh, he's through.
Khedira!
He's kept it out. Corner now for Juventus. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. There's some potential in this move. Looking for an opening with some good control build-up. Sergio Busquets, Ivan Rakitic. Very weak challenge. Well, he's proved me wrong, and he's got the ball back. Cut out by Sergio Busquets. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free. Claudio Marchisio. Marchisio. Great passage of passing play there. Juventus get the advantage from the referee and play on. Working hard.
And shoots! Oh, he's put it into his own net.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him, he's distraught.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Gonzalo Higuain. Tries the through pass. Trying to find Suarez. Neymar trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Lionel Messi! Oh, I'm not sure how they've done it, but they've got themselves level again. They've pushed upfield, thrown one or two extra players forward in the time of need, and it's paid off.
Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, when you do hit them with that kind of... There's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Gonzalo Higuain. Sergio Busquets gives away the free kick. Good forward play from them.
Hit the bar!
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. A penalty! Well, well, well.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
I think he's a little unlucky, slightly mistimed, and his man's made the most of it.
He's done the job, he's the specialist.
Good confidence, great connection.
Yeah, he's a man you can depend on in these situations because he does keep a clear and cool head.
So, Barcelona have gone behind. Strong challenge. Dybala. Here's a chance to attack.
That's Piqué with the interception. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Defender to it first.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Lionel Messi! Oh, that's typical of football, isn't it? How have they done that? There was no way it seemed that they were going to equalise. They found a route to goal. The goalkeeper who'd been beaten is mad with his defenders. They just allowed the scorer in and he did his job.
The game restarts at 2-2. Looking for an opening. It's a good control builder.
He's got his shot off now. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well.
This could be danger to the opposition from Higuain.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Neymar. Tackle here. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Into a forward position goes Iniesta. Oh, good through ball.
Lionel Messi!
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
To take the lead. He's kept it out.
A corner that Juventus have got to try and cope with. Now it's a Juventus substitution. Messi takes it forward. It's a free kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that. Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort, it's still level. Lichtsteiner. Well, to keep the ball. Here, the challenge is a good one. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Ivan Rakitic.
Look how quick he reacted.
Marquisio. Attacking now, Juventus.
Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding.
Ivan Rakitic.
Lionel Messi.
Referee is pointed for a free kick here. He's puffing his cheeks out there, thinking for a moment that that was on its way in, the free kick.
Well, he's a long way out. I was a little surprised he tried, but it was a good effort.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Iniesta. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Tackle goes in. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Dybala. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Good pass, getting it forward.
Marchisio!
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And that will be offside, flag went up. Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. You don't see that so often, just glided past him effortlessly.
Lionel Messi! He scored!
It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
What a day he's having. Three goals now.
He's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match, and he's...
fully deserves that hat-trick.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead.
Miralem Pjanic. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Luis Suarez. Nice interplay between the two of them. Miralem Pjanic. There's some potential in this move, and he could get away here. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Mandzukic. Tackle here. This looks dangerous from Messi.
And now the shot!
It's hit the bar, and it's gone over. Mandzukic. That's cut out. There's the ball in. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side, Luis Suarez. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Miralem Pjanic. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Messi takes it forward. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Alexandro. That's an advantage played. Juventus take advantage of it. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Crisp defending there.
It's Messi.
Now the break is on. And goodness me, what a time it will be to get this right.
Lionel Messi!
It's bounced back. Into play from the bar. And the cross coming in.
he's got the ball back. Well, the defender, Dybala. Now Dani Alves.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage.
In quickly. Luis Suarez.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Sergio Roberto.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Miralem Pjanic.
Free kick given away by Messi. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Well, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. He's hit. Oh, he was in for another goal there, but the goalkeeper this time got the better of him.
Yeah, it looked for all the world.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre.
Shot on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And getting into attack. Oh, he's through.
Khedira! He's kept it out.
Get the advantage, working hard. Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. And we'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
The referee here is Josh Brithwell.
Well, the kickoff is underway, and sit back and enjoy what should be 90 minutes of fabulous football with Juventus very much to the fore.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. James Rodriguez starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park.
To take the lead. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Gareth Bale. James Rodriguez. Rodriguez. Kroos. And here come Real Madrid. Cross from Carvajal. They cope with it well defensively. Miralem Pjanic.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
And here's the shot.
Corner for Real Madrid. He's got support here. Shots on here. Good block.
Sergio Ramos.
Oh, he's hit it very true and just off target. Mario Marquisio, Dybala, tackle goes in, Miralem Pjanic, onto the attack now,
oh, he could be in, Marquisio,
that's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Strongly. James Rodriguez. Daniel Alves making a strong challenge. Higuain. A return ball. Attacking now Juventus. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Toni Kroos. Kroos, Bale, just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Well, he's got support here. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. On the attack here, Gareth Bale.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Toni Kroos looking for Marcelo. Tries the through pass. Defender to it first. Higuain. Marcelo. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
They've opened them up here.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Juventus have won a corner now. Basaglia. It is his party piece, that header, but not quite the success rate that he's had recently.
Yeah, he's disgusted with himself for missing that, and you can see why.
Karim Benzema. Bale. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Rodriguez. Back to Cristiano Ronaldo. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Marvellous tackle, Miralem Pjanic. Asamoah. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. Mario Marquisio. Promising build-up until that challenge. And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Gareth Bale. He's threaded the path through neatly.
To level it up now.
Corner for Real Madrid. They are behind, but they're pressing on for this equaliser.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick. They've coped with it well defensively. But he took no chances there. It's a corner. Sergio Ramos. Now Dani Alves. Sometimes possession is everything, but not today. Real Madrid bossing the ball, but not bossing the scoreline.
Just don't think they've been clinical enough with their final pass into the box. It hasn't been good enough so far.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Return to Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid.
Bale!
What a fine save. To ooze around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Wonderful chance!
Oh, it's a corner now for Juventus. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Bale. And that's half. Juventus are going to make a change here. Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Now Marcelo's cross. In quickly. Lichtsteiner. Attacking now, Juventus.
Real chance. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
A goal for Massimoa, and he's kept his head to just place that into the bottom right. Made it look easy.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Could pull one back here. Bale!
He's blocked that well. The throw-in for Real Madrid. They've got the ball rolling again straight away. Strong challenge. Javier Marquisio. Fouled by Pepe. Samoa. On to the attack now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposite. This could be a chance. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Real Madrid get the corner.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Pepe.
Could be dangerous. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see, because they've been wasteful in front of goal.
And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Looking to play his teammate through. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
And now the shot! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Gianluigi Buffon, one of the world's very best goalkeepers, and boy, has he shown it out here today.
Pepe's in the middle. Great tackle. Gonzalo Higuain. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Good reading of the play by the defender. Benzema. 20 minutes now remaining. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. James Rodriguez. Lichtsteiner. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Benzema!
A succession of corners here. Tackle goes in. Higuain. Real Madrid have the ball. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Here come Real Madrid. In the way, Dani Alves. Dybala. This could be it. Shots on here. What a fine save. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
The shot's up!
Oh, well saved! Now they've got to defend the corner. It's all about... One thing you want to do is stay in the division, and at the moment that may be the summit of this team's ambition. Nothing special, but nothing too concerning early on.
The word I'd use, Martin, is solid with this team. They've gone about the work professionally with not too much excitement, but they've got the job done.
The Juventus lineup then. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Alexandro starts with Dani Alves in the fullback positions. Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Kwadwo Asamoah in the wide positions. In attack, Gonzalo Higuain starts. Paulo Dybala. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Cristiano Ronaldo plays with Lucas Vazquez in the wide positions. And today, it's just the one striker in the side. Dybala. Alexandro. Dybala. Here's Casemiro.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Gonna try one now.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Pepe. Well, here we go with Juventus. Always a team worth watching. And they might be pushed quite hard here.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle. Looks like he's going to be OK.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Modric.
Makes a challenge here.
Dybala. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Cut out by the defender. Carvajal. Modric.
That's great work by the goalkeeper.
Referee could have pulled that back for Real Madrid, but they play on because of his advantage. Modric. And he gives it back to him.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Real Madrid win a corner. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all...
Ronaldo! Cleared it from the very line itself. Real Madrid given the throw here.
Marcelo. Just working away to try and find an opening. Nicely played through ball.
Well, here comes the support. Excellent passing. Great interplay.
He's lost the ball.
Kroos.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Asamoah.
Miralem Pjanic.
Dybala. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Juventus. Shots on here.
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save.
And now the shot. Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Kroos.
Juventus have the ball.
Lichtsteiner. And attacking now, Juventus. Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Opportunity to cross it now.
Good tackle. Will be a corner, though.
fabulous clearance. Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Marcelo. Sergio Ramos. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And it hasn't reached Cristiano Ronaldo. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain.
Higuain! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them...
Basaglia.
Oh, it's off the bar!
He's got a chance to cross. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Kroos. And there is the half time. Now it's a Juventus substitution.
...45 minutes to go as we start the second half.
Played back. Here's Casemiro.
Great passage of passing play there.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. Lucas Vazquez. Got it back again from his teammate. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Higuain on the attack.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
The shot's on!
Well, there's nothing still to separate these teams despite these chances. Carvajal.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Excellent passing, great interplay. Asamoah.
Lichtsteiner.
And getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Good defending.
Modric. Great interception.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Lucas Vazquez. Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal. But it was a chance to keep the ball, but they're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
Higuain. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. And attacking now, Juventus. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Clever little back heel.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball? Higuain.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Well, they're in a good position here. Juventus have the ball.
Now Casemiro.
20 minutes now remaining.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Defender to it first.
Modric.
And here come Real Madrid. Looking to play his teammate through. Good challenge.
Now Casemiro.
That will help ease the pressure. Steiner. Juventus on the attack. Modric. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. Toni Kroos. Sergio Ramos. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Makes a challenge here. Juventus. Still level in this match, looking for that go-ahead goal. Well, that'll be a throw. Mandzukic. Doing well to keep the ball. Brilliant football from this team. It's a wasted opportunity, but it's a brilliant interception at a vital time. Basali. Sami Khedira. Terrific match. Level still. 5 minutes to go. Promising build-up until that challenge. Kroos. Free kick coming up. Sergio Ramos. And this could be danger to the opposition from Higuain. Great defending there, stopping that attack. Good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing. That's...
And the game drawing to a close.
Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's gone to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
And is this the moment for them? Not a great cross at all. Free kick. So the final whistle goes, and no goals today. It has finished 0-0.
Stains on the sheet.
Well, the last game was a draw, and that got them the point for that. And they'll want to win this one and get the three.
Yeah, I mean, there were some positive aspects from that draw, but didn't take the chances when they came.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Socrates Papastathopoulos starts alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Gonzalo Castro plays.
Oh, it's into the net, and it's an own goal. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
That could be a very costly own goal, because they're trailing to it now. André Schürrle. Good, strong tackle. Attacking now. Gone for the through pass. That's comfortable for Kasper Schmeichel from the back pass. Simpson. André Schürrle. Mario Götze. Good challenge. This could be it. And he goes at the feet of the attacker.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Well, there'll be a throw now after the tackle. Dembele. Crisp defending there. André Schürrle.
He's given possession away here.
Aubameyang. Could be dangerous.
Made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
A real chance here. A great work by the keeper. And it's out for a corner. And it's a heading chance now. That's a fine header, but wide of the post.
Yeah, unlucky. The keeper, you know, he wasn't going to get there.
Oh, he's through. To be very good stop here. Well, that's gone behind. It'll be a corner. A pass to Topolos. Another corner. Is Socrates Papastathopoulos. It's a quick break. Aubameyang, he's kept it out. Shoots!
Such a range of goals from Aubameyang, and he loves getting into scoring positions.
The goal then for Borussia Dortmund.
Ah, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
At one all. ball played to Mendy. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Found his teammate well. Didn't quite come off. Kept the ball, worked the opposition. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Saw the goal and went for it.
It's going to be his throw here. Gonzalo Castro. Mario Götze. Ball played to Mendy. Here's Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Possession in the midfield area. Danny Simpson. Mendy. Here's a chance to attack.
The shot's on!
He's made the save. Spotted that well and intercepted. He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Mendy. Crisp defending there. On the attack here.
And now the shot!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Good defending. Danny Simpson. Well, they're in a good position here. Brilliant football from this team. Well, spoke too soon, I guess. They were moving the ball around nicely, but now they've lost it. Got the tackle in. Danny Simpson. Mendy. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Julian Weigl, nothing wrong with that tackle. Shots on here.
This Vardy story, rags to riches in the football sense, continues, and the riches get richer and richer.
Well, they're going to go in really happy, having scored right on half-time. The opposition just the opposite.
Yeah, the task for the goal-scoring team is to try and keep the momentum after the break now.
And we restart the game 2-1. Andre Schürrle. The second half. There's some potential in this move. It'll be a throw. Mark Albright. There's good progress, and here comes the counter-attack. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Mario Götze. Weigl. Good challenge here.
could be dangerous.
And shoots! Goalkeeper can only parry. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Mario Götze. Weigl. And they've cut it out. And the ball played to Mendy. On to the attack now. Dembele. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. It's Leicester City who are going to make the substitution. Ball played to Mendy. Made the challenge well. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. And Morgan. Ball played to Mendy. Castro, Aubameyang, good forward play from them, Rafael Guerrero, now Guerrero, short passes, they're keeping the ball, Weigl, stopped emphatically and just as well, the approach play looked very encouraging. Challenges for the ball. Here's a chance for a breakaway. Very good challenge. Mark Albright trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Mendy, that's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Still 20 minutes to go. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Free kick given against Sokratis Papastathopoulos. Into the attacking third. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. That's his game, isn't it?
He's got his shot off now. A well saved.
Good strong tackle. Marco Reus. He's coming. It's a quick break. Trying to get away on the break. But that move was quickly broken up itself. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Well, his teammates will thank him for that.
Comes in with a tackle. Reus. First touch was poor. It's looking good, this move. The break is definitely on. And here's the shot. It comes out off the goalkeeper. Well, that's almost as good as a goal at the other end. He's certainly saved a goal here.
Do you know what? He's done that right throughout his career. Brilliant.
Five shots, three on target for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, on another day, they'll be hoping for better things in terms of their teammates creating. But, you know, they've worked the keeper okay here.
Well, they're in a good position here. Able to ease the pressure. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. It goes towards Aubameyang. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Jumped there, they all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick. Tackle here. Crowd maybe expected a bit more. Well, this is a very competitive division, isn't it? The top division, but they've been pretty steady so far, Alan.
Well, they have, and there are no easy points to be won in the top division, and it hasn't come easy to them, but I think they've done well with the resources at their disposal.
And Germany are going to go for this lineup for this match.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Sami Khedira in the middle.
And at the point of attack, just one lone striker. The shot's on! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Dembele. Good forward play from them.
He can put them in front. Great stop.
Came in with a challenge. Well, I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously, it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played, rather than shooting themselves. They will play that ball.
Possession in the midfield area.
moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here,
doing well to keep the ball. Real opening now. Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance has come to him so early in the game. I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
The goal from Khedira. And well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Challenges for the ball.
Moussa Dembele.
Here's Ali.
Oh, he's good at... Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Victor Wanyama.
Kane.
Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Dele Alli.
And shoots!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur.
And that's gone out for a throw-in. Song.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
He went in well.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Moussa Dembele. He's got support here.
To bring them level.
Oh, well saved.
Tottenham's corner.
And heads it towards goal.
Dele Alli, he's coming forward with some danger.
Able to ease the pressure by that interception. Germany on the attack.
Crosses in.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Good challenge. Thomas Müller.
Here's Walker.
Christian Eriksen. Spurs get the referee's advantage.
Victor Wanyama. Cut out the pass.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
This will be a goal kick.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Here's Walker. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Christian Eriksen. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Bounced away from him.
Makes a challenge here. Shokdran Mustafi.
Mesut Ozil moving forward with menace. On to Müller.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
That should be a penalty, it is!
Well, they're about to take the penalty, just waiting to see whether there's a booking for the offender, or indeed a sending off, but there's nothing.
It's going to be the penalty about to be taken.
Yeah, fair enough, I think. It looks like they're going to be punished. As
struck the post here.
It'll be a throw. Sami Khedira.
Khedira. Nice return pass. Good challenge here.
And the board shows three added minutes. Danny Rose attacking now.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Hummels.
Mesut Ozil. Victor Wanyama.
Well, the reference.
Start of the second half here.
Germany. In front at this. Point. Good forward play from them. Toni Kroos. Good defending. Eriksen. Mesut Ozil. Moussa Dembele. Thomas Müller with the foul there. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, he's tried to go for the slide tackle, and he's a fraction off getting the ball. It is a foul.
Victor Wanyama.
Oh, this is great teamwork. The way they're not...
Here's the chance!
Well, there can be no complaints here with that goal, because they had been the better side. But it did look as though the opposition were going to hold on and keep them out and really grab a win that they didn't deserve. But we'll see where the game goes from here.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Crisp defending there. Germany's free kick. Julian Draxler. Hummels. Mesut Ozil.
Look how quick he reacted.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Julian Draxler. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Free kick given.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Just working away to try and find an opening. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. Made the challenge well.
Well, it's easy here for the keeper.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Danny Rose.
They've got the ball back by that interception. It's looking good, this move.
Gonna tie his luck. Julian Draxler.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
Victor Wanyama. Promising build-up until that challenge. Still got the ball, still progressing.
Here's a chance to attack. Kane.
Christian Eriksen. Got the tackle in. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Nicely lined up for the set-piece specialist here with this free kick.
Yellow against the name of Jerome Boateng.
Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides. This is when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
He's fouled by Müller. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
Into the attacking third. Tackle here. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Here's Ali. Gets his foot in there.
was good progress with this attack.
Müller.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Julian Draxler. Now he's looking for support. They might open them up now. Now the shot! Well, you can't fault them for lack of effort. It's still level. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. Well-read, timely defending. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Müller! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. 7 minutes to go. The referee has awarded this free kick. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Good forward play from them. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a... This could be it. Shots on here.
Well, his name is shortened to the point and so is his style of play. Kane scores.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Still trying to find an escape route here. Stopped emphatically, and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Foul by Mats Hummels. They tried to get in the face of the opposition, this team, but it's come at a cost, hasn't it? Sending off yellow card, another yellow here.
Yeah, I mean, they have got a track record at times of poor disciplinary record, and it's shown itself today.
As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Going for goal! Final whistle goes. Victory for Tottenham Hotspur. Moving forward.
I wanna show you a new me.